How are y'all tonight? Today we're gonna be getting a shave with Tallow and Steel Cairo. It's a floral, like Middle Eastern scent. It's really nice. It's not as resinous and heavy as some other ones. How's everyone been? Been really busy here. Tell you. So my wife's car, I'm assuming the clutch disintegrated or something. And Devin's truck decided to blow a head gasket. I just got my car back like 2 or 3 weeks ago. So we got a Durango, which is, knock on wood somewhere, going strong. In my car, that is doing all right. I'll say this stuff has a really light look and feel. It looks kind of airy, but I'm sure it's because of the tallow. Out of all the brushes I own, out of all the ones I've made, this Smoog, I think it's a 610 or an 810. I think it's 610. My favorite. Hands down. Now, the handle's not the most comfortable. It's just the knot. Good broke-in bore brush. This was the second brush I bought, other than the to replace the Pure Badger brush from Art of Shaving. That thing was terrible. I'm using our Mocuto. And I'm gonna pick out a blade. I think I already see this one right here. Never use this, but it says it's a winner. So that's what we're gonna go with. Oh. For best results, use Gillette Series Shave Gel. Alright. And whoever bought these in a pack, there's some naughty people. It's right there. Not to be sold loose. Gonna anger the shave gods or something. It's quite nice. Now, I did do a shave between this one and the last one on the channel. It was, I used my shaving soap and I don't know, just didn't, I didn't feel like I was giving y'all anything because it's not available. This stuff is nice and slick, I'll say that. Now there's, as long as, I'm guessing the stars align just right, there's a way for that to happen. Just felt like I was saying and doing the same thing. Not that I wasn't. If y'all'd like for me to post that, I can, but I chose not to. It's a very comfortable razor. Devin's truck's down. We're going to be driving to Kentucky. Pick up a Ninja. To replace that. Let me rinse this out real quick. We've gotten a quote for my wife's car. And it's going to be sitting for a minute. Mostly because we gotta get cars up as quickly as they can. And Devin's is just a motor pull and put back in. Yeah. Alright, 1 second, let me rinse off. I don't know if I told us that what it was. Manhattan. That's bullet rye. It's from vermouth. Angostura bitters. A touch of simple syrup. And that's it. Wife's car is a clutch job, followed up by some maintenance things. So, need to ride on time for a timing belt. And all that stuff to get replaced. So, since the engine's gotta get pulled to replace the clutch, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Then of course it increases the cost a little bit. But not as much as if we did it on separate occasions. That was really quick. That was nice. All right, I'm gonna rinse off again. Feel this and see what's going on. Weird up here. Same here. I'm just right there on my chin. And a little bit on my neck. All right. Rinse up one last time, and then we'll get post-shave going on. And on top of all these car troubles that are going on with the other ones, my car is getting 8 miles to 10 miles to a gallon. And that's all because of the first shop that I took it to pinched one of the gas lines, and then it was tuned with half the engine getting half the gas it should. That's good. And then whenever it got opened up, with putting a new unkinked line on there. Going off the old tune, the computer can only remove so much fuel and still stay within boundaries. All right, matching aftershave. Ooh, I get like a bergamot or. Really nice. Way more citrusy, whereas the soap is really floral with a little bit of that, I don't want to say musk, but like a heavy resin scent. And there's no way that has any alcohol in it. Organic witch hazel, organic aloe, water. So no. That was a nice shave. We about ran out of our trusty 444. If anyone else has any post shaves that they swear by, if you made it this far, just let me know. 444 is like my go-to post shave. Here we go. I like the performance. I don't particularly like all the ingredients in it, but it works really good. Well, I believe that's all I have for y'all tonight. Y'all take care. I'll talk to y'all soon.